Hey guys, what's going on? It's Sumo Steve, and welcome back to Tokyo Mirage Sessions. Now, last time, I decided to take a trip back out of the Idolosphere and just go to the Radiant Garden, heal up, and get some... Well, go heal up, go to the Radiant Garden, and buff up my characters. And I got a new Carnage, as you can see, for Itsuki, called the Matador. Now, apparently, those Inferno guys are pretty darn good. And so, they gave me something to make this item, and it's a very large strength increase. Like, I'm actually pretty excited. Also, one more thing. The last time I came through here, when I first come through this dungeon, there's a little pathway here that was blocked by a one-way door. You know, a door that's basically locked from the outside, or from the other side. On my way back from lighting that lantern over there, I saw that I could smack this side, so I did. So I made the trip outside a lot quicker. So, yeah. That's why that's a thing. So, time to come right back over here and get the lantern that I saw over here the last time I came through. That's a savage enemy. Yep, just take this normal encounter. But yeah, saw that savage enemy. Nah, I'm not trying to be a part of that. We're not there yet. So... Okay. Oh, you can actually see the session lineups before... Do the attack. I don't know how I didn't notice that before. Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna take down those guys first. Because they can actually make you confused. Yeah, by doing that. Which is one of the worst status ailments ever. Hit him with the Mazon. Wow, that did nothing. Alright, Zan doesn't hurt too bad for Itsuki. Okay, so luckily Itsuki's not going anywhere. Let's see what we can do. Fire Strike. These guys are weak to fire. I'm not sure why I'm not using Toma at this point. Okay, great. Let's try one more Mazan. Get more damage on everybody and take out that one enemy. Alright, Eleonora is hurting. Let's go ahead and take out the red mage. Alright. Session. No, it's not gonna be enough. Time to heal up. Ellie is hurting. Let's get your health back. Actually, everyone's hurting. Luckily, you've recovered. I don't have anything that he's weak to. Just heal up. Oh, of course you would go immediately back to the confuse. What a scumbag. Alright. Looks like everything turned out well. And Toma leveled up. Trough Fury. What does Trough Fury do? Allows instant escape from most battles. Nah, I'm good. Good on that. Forfeit. Yeah, not gonna add Trough Fury. This is good. I really don't need it. Yeah, I turned around because I was trying to escape from that battle. Real quick. Skills. Dia. Boom. Alright. Now that that's out of the way, Let's get this lantern. Man, I feel like there's a bunch of savage enemies just appearing. Oh! Oh, there's a lantern over here. Smoke machine. Well, there goes our instant escapes. That one's lit. I suppose it didn't look like it was lit from over here. That one's lit, so... Time to go back inside. And there's one more door to go through, so I'm sure that our lightable lantern is that way. Make sure that one's lit. Yep. Just double checking. Alright. Oh no. Messed up the timing again. Oh hey, it's an inferno. Yeah, hopefully we can get an inferno force from this guy. There's always a chance when coming from a session, right? Oh, come on. I need inferno force. Maybe it happens when you do a session and have, like, major overkill? Igniting hellfire? Alright. I need to run into more of those guys, because there's actually a really good weapon for, I believe it was Toma. But I just needed one more Inferno Force to make that. I had to choose between Toma and Itsuki, and because I'm using Itsuki in this dungeon, because, well, I have to use him in every dungeon. Yeah, he's always a member of the party, so it's good for him to have one. Have the best item possible. But Toma is up next. What do these things say? Alright, you can sit down. What's it say? To all staff working on the Soulless Serenade Special. Let's read it. Even if you finish all the tasks, stay put until the show begins. It's a live broadcast. It's a live broadcast, so if you run into trouble, improvise. Okay, cool. Alright, does it say anything different? There are three tasks for today. Getting the set ready, getting the waiting rooms ready, and the rehearsal for the show. And what do you say? We've had a lot of people forgetting to light the lanterns. They're located in four places, one in each cardinal direction. Use caution. Oh, okay. Yeah, I kind of noticed that. And the last one. We will turn the lanterns on just before the actual show begins. Please follow the director's instructions. Oh! So that's what the letters above each of the doors were. So north, east, south, and west. Didn't even notice that. Huh. Oh, there's an item over here. Go ahead and snatch this up before we light up that last lantern. Shut up! Alright, Mazan Stone. Shut that mouth. Shut that mouth. Alright. Oh, he went in the complete wrong direction. Which is fine by me. Is this just a dead end? Anyway. Right over here. Let's light this lantern. Lantern, report back, but before we do that, actually there's no before we do that. I can't reach that from over here. Yeah, this area is fully explored. So, yeah, let's report back. Alright. And let's see what the director has to say for us. I was about to say, where's the guy at? Seems like he finished. Alright, on to the next set. Don't be late. And he's opened up the pathway for us. Seems that a path leading to the next area has opened.
Yeah.
I'll be on the next floor. Don't get lost now. Going up. Alright, you gotta stop. I'm gonna try to find that guy one more time before I start doing things, because if I have to light up lanterns, it's not gonna let me do it before I talk to him. Alright. Good. So let's talk to this guy. Here, your next task is to help another AD. The AD is waiting to close the small room to the north, so go get your new instructions. He rules with an iron fist. You say something, guy? No, nothing. Okay. I can't open these, right? Use. See what I can get. Well, absolutely nothing. Alright, so I'm not to war pro. I'm going to return to the exit real quick, because I forgot to save while I was outside, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, and we're back. Sorry about that slight delay. Now time to head on north to help out that AD. Assistant Director? I'm not sure what AD stands for. Oh, it's a red mage. Who you all would be? The director asked us to come help the AD. Is that you? Oh, much obliged. I need you to adjust the lighting in the cast members' waiting rooms. I was in a rush and got them wrong. Find out what each cast member wants to figure out how many paper lanterns they want on and fix them accordingly. After you adjust the lighting, make sure you confirm with each cast member before you come back. Are you joking?
Yeah.
You can turn the paper lanterns on with these, so good luck. First check with the room right here. Jeez. They never make it easy, do they? Okay, lantern room. So these people are pretty picky about the lighting in their room, huh? Oh. You're creepy. Ah, you're the substitute AD. I want to get my makeup done first. So could you make the room a bit brighter? Okay. Is that good? Perfect brightness. Okay, great. Okay. I was expecting to have to do a lot more backtracking and like finding a room and have the person be halfway across the map, but apparently it's not that complicated, which is fine by me. Okay, so that room's done. Also, I'm very happy that they have all the doors marked, because they are extremely similar. That was done. Let's see. I have a room in this direction. Shut up. Oh, missed time to click. Ooh, an inferno. Yes. Kill this guy. I need more Inferno Force. There we go! Yes, I got it!
Okay.
I'm so excited. I should not be that excited just to get an Inferno Force, but I am. Because now I get to have a really good weapon for Tomo. Okay, I have no idea. Okay. Skewer, that's what he is weak to. I have no idea what this doll thing is weak to, so. Gotta take out the red mage first, and then start experimenting on. Whoa, that was a lot of damage. Gonna start experimenting on this guy.
Whoa.
Fire strike, I guess? That didn't do anything. Zio? Okay. Found something we're weak to. So, electricity, that's what you're weak to, huh? Electrike. And hit him with the session. Alright. That made things a lot easier. Alright, let's see. Now back to business, trying to find another. Oh gosh. Savage enemy. We are in trouble. What does this look like? Okay. Level 31s. I am in no position to win this. So what I'm gonna do, what I'm actually going to do, where is my smoke machine? Yep, not even gonna bother. Let's go. Adios. I just got jumped out of nowhere. So, here's the south room. There we go. Finish the north room. Gonna try to take care of the south room, and I'm guessing there's gonna be an east room and a west room. However, that guy only gave me like two things to light the lanterns with. And I've already used one, so what are we gonna do here? I'm legitimately confused. Okay, so what's your problem? Ah, you're the substitute AD, right? Could you bring some light over to the master in the room deeper inside? That person likes his room bright, but I don't need it to be that bright. The guy with the room deeper inside? Deeper inside where? Bring this over. I don't need the brightness. So he's not talking about himself, he's talking about someone else, right? Let me just look around this corner to make sure that he's not talking about someone else. Right? This is a dead end. Oh, apparently not. Apparently there is a person here, so what do you need? You're substitute AD. Don't you think this room is somewhat dark? This is bad. You should know. You know, some call me the master. You'll have to make this room brighter for me or else. Okay. Turn the light on. So what's that like? I'm out of the incense, aren't I? So what the heck do I do now? I guess return to that guy? I mean, does he just give me two at a time for no reason? Just arbitrarily gives me two lighters at a time? Hey, I need you to light all these lanterns for all these people, but I'm only going to give you two at a time to make sure you have to backtrack right back to me. Can't trust you with too many, you know. Oh, wait, hold on. This is the other guy's room. I'm looking for the north entrance. So I can talk to Skelly Man. Alright, shut up. Where are you, Skelly Man? Oh, Skelly Man, where are you? Alright. Okay, how am I supposed to... Are you gonna give me more? Blonde man with a t-shirt on? Yep, that's gonna be Barry. Okay. So you give me this task, and don't give me the items I need to actually accomplish it. What am I actually supposed to do at this point? Would there be any light essence downstairs? Because that guy's satisfied. Shut up. That guy's satisfied. That just loops around. This area just loops around, right? Shut up. Doesn't actually go anywhere? Or does it? Okay, it does go somewhere. Okay, that's what I'm missing. This is what I was missing, right? Alright. Wait, what did he say? I'm so hyped, bruh. Peace. Oh, gosh. They have fun with these translations, don't they? They have fun with the dubbing process. Alright. Oh. This is new. These are new guys. This is going to cause session. That's going to cause a session, so let's go ahead and get rid of the guy that's capable of making us confused. Okay, so apparently we're not getting rid of him. Apparently I just got confused anyway. Whoa, hold on. Hold on. That wasn't supposed to happen. Restore HP, first aid kit. Okay. I have one. Tell you what. I made a terrible mistake. I forgot to heal up before I walked into this. Yeah, I forgot to heal up before I walked into this fight. So. Let's go ahead and fix some of this. I'm not really worried about using up a revival bead. It's fine. Skills. Dia. And I'm not worried about using up all that EP. That's fine. Alright. So we're back to normal. I just got that light. Oh yeah, I was gonna check this out. Oh yeah, there's nothing back there. Okay. So I got something to light up that light with. Which is nice. It's nice to actually... They are so tricky with that garbage. Just giving you dead ends and then having enemies just spawn right behind you.
Okay.
It's annoying in a way, but it's funny that they do that. Alright, what are you guys weak to again? nothing that Itsuki has, huh? Actually resistant to sword attacks. Which is all he has. So, alright, let's see what we got here. Zan. And we can cause a session off of it. Might as well. There we go. Good session. And weak shot. Oh man, there's no session off of that. Well, there's not going to be a session off of that because it's not super effective. I don't think you're going to go down. Light attack, medium attack. Let's hit him with a medium attack, see what happens. Hey, even if you are resistant to it, you're still going to go down. Alright, got some nice level up. Some nice level ups. What's that? Hit and evade for 3 rounds? Nah, I can pass on that. I think Tsubasa has that, and I don't really need that in the build that I'm going for Itsuki right now. Not really necessary. So let's head back inside. Beware of surprise attacks like that. That's... jeez. It's funny because I instinctively sit there and hit him immediately. And it didn't matter because that was the one savage enemy. Wow. Let's see if we can even survive this. Let's humor this. Yeah, let's... you know what? Grants each party member one turn? I don't know, let's see what Empty Wave does. Let's try. So I really want to, not use up all of my smoke machines. Alright, great. I want that. Wow. Okay. So, this was a complete mistake. I am not ready for this. I did not want to use up all my smoke machines, but I have no choice. Now I have to go back outside. Yeah, this is a problem. All I did was make a bad situation worse on that one. Oh boy. Alright. Well, maybe I can manage to, do I want to risk it? No, let's not risk it. Let's go ahead, head back outside, heal up, and I'll be right back in this dungeon with a fully healed party. Alright guys, and we're back. Sorry about that slight delay. I just had to heal him. Where's that guy at? Yeah, he's this way. He's north, right? I don't even remember. Actually, I believe north... north was the first way I went. So no, he's not north. Oh, excuse me. North is not the correct way. He would be... oh yeah, he's this way. I remember now. No. He's not that way. Stop that. That was the last guy that I got my light essence from. That's where he was. So, other guy is this way, south side. Alright. And he's gonna be further along this path. Not this one, but the next one.
Taking all the words.
Hey!
Stop that. Alright, and we're finally done with this. At least this level. This portion of the dungeon. I have a slight feeling that it's probably going to keep going on something like this. You know, I can accuse this game of many things, but I can't accuse it of being completely monotonous. I'll let the director know and ask the director about your next task. Of course I have a next task. Wait, where am I? That confused me for a little bit. You know, my orientation changed like that. Alright. Yeah. Try to trick me. Didn't work. I just love how that just it's suspended up. Just like from like in, stop that. I'm trying to appreciate the scenery over here. I'm trying to sneak up on me. Whoops. Wrong room. Need for this Wii U to load a little bit faster. And done. And let's find the director. See what else he has for us. Unfortunately. Next, alright, good work. The next task is at the set across the bridge. Oh boy. So I guess there's going to be three major tasks, huh? First one was the lanterns, second one was these lanterns. Probably won't get lost, but don't stop and smell the roses or you'll be late. The second one was these lanterns, so I'm guessing the last one is going to be probably involving some kind of lanterns, but this is probably going to be the last one because it's the third in the series, right? I think that's a savage enemy. No. Looked very dark. That's the one thing about savage enemies as compared to normal enemies. Whenever they appear, and you only have a glimpse of like their lower half, they look the exact same. So, you wind up treating all of the enemies that appear the same. Until you get a good look at them. This man said, don't stop and smell the roses. So, probably gonna take his word on that. Or not, because I'm completely ignoring it right now. Alright, let's see what's over here. Yeah, this was that area that I had a glimpse of before and didn't get to go to. Piercing eyelashes? That sounds absolutely terrible. Let's see what's in this door. Bunch of treasure. Balm of life. That's gonna be really nice. and a bunch of yen. Also pretty nice. Although, I haven't really found much use for yen outside of buying those drinks to revive my party. I don't know if there's much use to it. I mean, there was that one shop outside of the dungeons where you can buy stuff with yen, and it was like equipment for your party members, but I don't know if the equipment gets better over time, but the last time I looked at it, it wasn't very good. So, I don't know. He said don't stop and smell the roses. Oh, cross. Yeah. Yep, everyone's health is good. Sense a dangerous presence beyond the bridge, what should I do? Yeah, just go. Why not? What's the worst that can happen? What's the worst that can happen? Oh, do I not have to do another thing? Damn it, where the hell is he? So he clearly said Barry, but he didn't say anything mentioning Barry in the translation. Looks like we really don't have much choice, we have to keep moving. Hold it, something's coming this way. Yeah, I'm not gonna be one to nitpick over dubbing or translations or anything like that. But it's really odd when a character obviously says something and the translation is something completely different. I mean, it's not like I understand Japanese or anything, right? But if I clearly hear someone's name and they don't I don't know. I mean, I suppose it's a point of preference. Whoa, that thing looks crazy. Hold on. Red Barbarian, huh? What does that face mean? Chaos Pegasus now? Okay, hold on. Party's offense decreased. Okay, so we've had all of our stats lowered, their stats buffed. I'm not liking any of this. Oh boy. Let's see what you can do, man. See if we can full throttle this. Okay. So that did nothing. That did literally nothing. Wow, this is not good. This is gonna be terrible. I don't think I'm gonna win this. What? And a Mazan? I didn't save and I'm scared. Okay. It's okay. I can do this. I cannot do this. This is going to be a terrible, terrible, terrible loss. Oh boy. What do I do? I hope I don't die. Oh no. I don't have anything to pick him back up. I don't have any to pick him back up. We're done. Game over. Wow. 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 Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. That was beautiful. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. I'm gonna have some more Tokyo Mirage sessions later on this week. And hopefully, and I really do mean hopefully, those videos will involve me getting past this impossible boss battle. But until then, I will see you guys later.